There's a gap there. All right, guys, so just so you know, we're in a penalty area right now.
Nice. Go, go.
That was actually really freaking.
Yeah, dude, I know.
That was perfect. All right, so we just got some of that lefty magic out of the penalty area, and I hit that shot perfect. I mean, if it was summertime and this was firm, I might even be on the green. So I'm really happy with that.
Beauty. It's a par. Nice one.
Oh yeah.
Happening.
What'd you feel?
Well, when I hit, my club was like turned like that.
Huh.
When I was up here, that's what my club turned that much in my hands.
Yeah.
I hit that. That was so weird.
You wanna?
Hi guys, so I didn't catch that ball clean at all, and I ended up in the water just short of the green. So now I got a drop here in the drop zone. We're about 85 yards away from the center.
Great shot. Five. Nice save.
All right, it's a good four. All right, we got a par four here, dogleg right. We got this big pine tree that is like, just everywhere your driver goes, it's gonna hit it. So it makes this hole really hard. So yeah, you can't even see the green, but you have a couple of different ways to play it. You can do what I'm doing and try to sneak it in between these two pine trees and leave yourself, you know, a nice pitching wedge, 9-iron into the green. Or you could hit a 3-wood or a 4-iron left of the pine tree and have like a 200-yard shot into this short par 4. So it's kind of like risk, high risk, high reward type deal.
Thank you.
They're so slow today. Alright guys, so we got about 145 to the pin. It's in the middle. We're gonna try to hit a little draw in there with 9 iron.
Nice. Nice. Good up and down. Beautiful. Thank you.